boxing superstar Gervonta Tank Davis is on the next level. He doesn't have a fight date. He doesn't have an official opponent, and he's weighing 138. He's just 3 pounds over his fight weight, which is incredible. You're talking about the likes of Mayweather, of Pacquiao, of Canelo, of Bernard Hopkins. Legends that stay on their weight. You'll never catch him out of shape. I've been telling you guys for a long time, Tank stays ready, so he doesn't have to get ready. And Tank has said in the past, he could fight 130, 135, 140, obviously. 47 and 54 may be the biggest weight, but I've seen him spar guys, 68 and 75, top 10 in the world, and he does phenomenally well against them. So here's Tank, in shape, explosive, ready to go. And I can't wait for the official announcement. Hopefully it comes soon. So here's a video from a while back. This is not from today, unlike the other two pictures that were this week. And you could just see the talent and skill. Just, you could watch Tank shadow box. And look how many punches. Look at the combos. Tremendous talent. There's a reason why for millions and millions of people, Gervonta Davis is the face of boxing. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But Gervonta Davis, one of the biggest names in sports, one of the biggest highest earning athletes in sports, stays ready. So you don't have to get ready. If you could learn from him, young fighters, pick this up. Stay around your weight. Don't balloon up. Stay sharp. Stay focused. And we'll keep you guys posted. There you have it. So hopefully big news coming soon. Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Thank you. work for me. So what if I'm gonna stop trying? I'm really lost. I don't even sleep too much. That shit eating me up. You ain't tired of that. You can holler back. Yeah. No, I got him cracked. I don't sleep too much. I don't sleep too much.
Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.